Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
I have appointed this master tactician. What's your expectation?
Well, Dieter, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
Of all the grand stadia in world football, none more impressive than this. The crowd wait to offer them a red-hot welcome. So, the two starting lineups.
offside.
This defence is so well organised, Peter, and reliable. Offside is almost a given.
Half an hour played now. He's in space and looking for options.
And it's corner. Did well to generate such power. The mark of the player he is. This team doesn't always look to get behind. They're quite happy to have a go from distance and with a high success rate.
Swung over into the middle. Oh, good work. He was quick to see the danger. Lewandowski. Little doubt, that is a foul.
And he's going to have his name taken.
I'm kind of anticipating this to be quite a bruising encounter, Peter, with passion and emotions and a demand to assert some authority and control as early as possible.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
I thought that was a good, honest attempt, but he's not looking happy.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one.
Great try.
Drives it in.
Also put that away.
I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Absolutely.
So we reach the point.
I think upside middle of attention's looking to attack with just about every opportunity. It's a bit risky though, as it did leave them both a little light at the back.
Well, improbably an entirely one-sided game, still up for grabs. Nothing to show for all the pressure.
So we're just settling back into this second half. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them.
Is there any support? He might not need it. And somehow he has kept that out. Back of the net!
Now surely.
Driving on, he could shoot here.
Oh, great keeping.
Snaffled out the danger.
Great chance! Having a look. Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
gets into the right position to intercept. Turns and goes back. Away from immediate danger. Played into space out wide. Crosses it. Gets on the end of it. Tries to hold on to it, but he's not having it easy. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Just swings wide.
Well, that was a nice ball from the wing, but they failed to make the most of it.
Ninis. Koreczka. Ninis. Slow over. Cleared without complication. To play. He's taking on a lot of them.
Tommaso.
Now surely. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. Tries to cut back. Eyeing that space. Cuts it back. A chance to play it in. Crosses in a low one.
They were torn apart defensively and overrun in midfield. They really have no answer to all the attacks. Did well to keep the scoreline as it ended.
The only thing I can say about that is they've been taught a bit of a lesson here. It's horrible to lose by that many goals.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.